you have any idea the agony you now cause me every night I put my head down? Now you gonna show up here expecting me to accept your incompetence? If I had my weapon on me, I'd give you an answer. Should have cleaned your weapon, soldier. Show your face around here, kid, man. Sick as me.
I don't know what's worse, the tension from combat operations or matching up body parts. And I sometimes wonder if I match the right head with the right body.
All I asked was how your night was. I wasn't expecting a horror story.
Sorry about that.
Something else bothering you, Chris?
My commanding officer, Sergeant Sean Nichols, who was discharged from the service with a severe case of the illness. I know that if I could introduce you to him, you could help him.
And will that make you feel better about yourself?
Yeah.
Let's focus on you first, Chris.
BK on the rooftop, please lock!